These STS terminal cranes weigh 1,700 tons and can lift massive loads from incoming ships. But what is strong enough to lift them? Sarens KMAG 2400 SPMTs. They've come here from Belgium for an enormous challenge, to lift and move six STS cranes to new dock locations. Sarens crew members weigh and test this terminal crane before connecting the SPMT trailers. Everything must be precise. And there is no room for mistakes. With everything ready, the SPMTs roll into action. They boast 132 axle lines, six power pack units, and a hydraulic lift system. They can move in every direction, rotate in place, and raise or lower parts of the platform to stay absolutely even, no matter the terrain. SPMT trailers work in unison to lift this STS crane, move it across the dock, and lower it carefully into new position. They must do the same for each crane, working on a tight schedule to avoid disrupting terminal traffic. Precision is crucial to this operation. The STS crane must be placed exactly on top of a rail track that runs along the dock, and not a single centimeter can be out of place. With the crane now in its new position, the SPMTs carefully drive out from below. They will be needed again soon to move the remaining five cranes. But for today, as the sun sets over the water, the Sarens team wraps up another successful operation.